Thanks to you. Good job for Mike Klein. That was impressive. Introduction round. This cut we're gonna do is by a fellow named Donnie Hathaway, one of my very favorite players. So the bands, and I'm gonna do one of the tunes. This tune is called "Someday We'll All Be Free."
No secret that Stevie Wonder is one of my absolute heroes. His music is all about love and peace and understanding and helping each one of us to just see a better day. And it's epitomized by this tune that we're going to start with. It's in your program, of course. It's I Wish. We've made songs in the key of life and sell millions and millions of copies. I Wish. Thank you. continue with the tune that was written originally and arranged by Jason Womack, who has arranged all these tunes with the exception of two tunes, actually. I'll tell you about those later. Is Jason here by any? Anyway, we're going to continue with this wonderful arrangement we did. It's probably me, which will be featuring on vocals and piano, Kip Taylor, and on guitar, Jason Thomas. It's probably me.
Look down.
Next tune was the version that inspired Jason Wright. This was a version that Holly Cole did on an album called Don't Smoke in There. And I can see clearly now. It's kind of interesting because we actually, this is one tune that over all the years that we actually recorded twice. And we also did it last year, and featuring this young lady right here, Brooke, Rondeau. And we're going to do it again this year, but we thought it might be fun to feature her and Kit on a vocal duo on this. So it'll be just a little bit different than it was last year, but it's the same song and a very wonderful message. Please welcome Brooke, and now we're going to do I Can See Clearly Now.
Gone. for the Red Ground Trio. It is entitled Gumbo, Hump. It is going to be featuring in a rhythm section, John Barber with the drum set, and his New Orleans shuffle rumbas. Okay, and we'll be also featuring Jason Thomas on the guitar solo. Gumbo, Hump. The version that we're going to feature today is the one that's actually inspired by in a concert that Sting and Stevie Wonder were joined together, and they sang this song together. And that's the version that we're playing. We kind of mixed that in with our version. So here comes Fragile, and then we'll take a 10-minute break, and we'll continue. Thank you.
Thank you. Like tears from the sun.